is up, guys? Fighting Unicorn here, and I'm officially starting up my YouTube channel. There's intro one. So this is pretty much going to be a two-part journey of us slinging some snow cones and playing some paintball. So I have my friend Kylie here.
Hello.
Who's going to be running the front and also making the snow cones also. My cameraman, who's also my boyfriend, if you'll turn the camera to show your face. He'll be also running the front and slinging some snow cones too. So we'll have a hang that you'll see later. I don't know what part of the video you'll see it, but I'll make sure to tell you at the beginning of the video. And then we'll probably interview some people and then make some snow cones, obviously. So yeah. So I'm here with
Cameron / Mojo3 on YouTube. Thank you.
So I'm gonna interview him on why he chose to work in the snow cones stand. So here's your first question. Why were you interested in working in the snow cone stand in the first place?
Because I got to make snow cones with my girlfriend.
So let's skip to paintball topics. So now that you've been to Wastelands and Tombstone, are you interested in playing in any of them?
Maybe. Maybe not. Depends how I'm feeling.
Why are you acting this way?
Because I'm being interviewed. Back to you, Jim.
Where's the grade?
Song for you guys tonight and dedicate it to the nastiest, freakiest little sex puppet I know, Tara. Happy 9-month anniversary, baby.
Sarah says she's out. Okay, so the clips that you saw previously were from the hang, which we had at Tombstone, which is pretty awesome, and it was really fun, and yeah, I think everyone should go play paintball at some point in time. It's really fun, especially at Avid. Everyone at Avid makes you feel like you're part of the family, too. So I really think everyone should, at some point in time, go play some paintball at Avid Extreme Sports. They have two locations. There's one in Newcastle in Oklahoma and one in Guthrie in Oklahoma. They're really fun, and I really highly suggest it, especially at one of these scenario games. They have two scenario games every year. One, the first weekend of May, which is called Wastelands, and on that Saturday, they have an apocalyptic challenge. And then the other one is the first weekend of October, and that one is called Tombstone, and they have the hang, which is the lip sync battle. I highly suggest it and highly recommend it, but yeah, I think the baby shark was pretty awesome, in my opinion. If yeah, I thought it was pretty cool and funny. You might not think that, but I think it was pretty funny. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really did, and I'm looking forward to filming some more videos for you guys. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, my little unis. I hope to see you in the next video. Please like, subscribe, and comment what you'd like to see next. And I will do my best to make sure that happens. Thank you guys so much.